Hey Blaze viewers, this is Chain Clan Plays, Elder Scrolls Blaze. Today's Tuesday. I don't even know what day of the week it is. It is Tuesday, yeah? December 15th. I'm riding on the Peloton. Halfway through our ride. Remembering that we just played Fat Rip Dagger and Kayak Geeter over and over again last time. Alright. I think we have a new event. Which is what I was targeting. The Spectral Forest! Have we done this recently? I can't remember. Let's try it out. Go. Silver chest. We don't have a lock. Key. Here it is. Oh, are you kidding me? What? Thank you. Alright, let's switch over to poison weapon. Stage one. Completed. Alright, I'm gonna switch back to our poison sword. Yeah.
What can I do for you?
Here's what I have today. Such a beautiful day.
What do you need? We'll make these
such a beautiful day.
Die again.
Yeah.
Holy smokes. Stage 3 clear. Crash. game is so obnoxious. You know what? Played enough of this today. I'm not gonna beat it. And I don't care. Because this is, they've upped the level of difficulty. Pretty sure that's true. These events have been tweaked higher. And making it harder doesn't make it more fun, Bethesda. You guys are missing out on the equation here. We don't like to play the same level 5 times. We're just getting up to the stupid sigils so that we can get some loot. Alright, that's it. We're done with this stupid game for today. It's not fun. Not fun anymore to be grinding away, training potions. I guess that's the key. Use more potions, you'll use more consumables, you'll spend more playing this game, spend more battery playing this game. Anyways, this is Chanclan plays the Elder Scrolls Blades. Frustrated at this game just because it's become an endless grind. Anybody else having fun? Leave your comments below. Tell me if you're still enjoying playing this garbage game. I'm about ready to quit. Alright, we'll see you next time. I'm gonna play some Gwent. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.